I'm Tyler.
Is that on a need to know basis too?
Isn't rude at all.
Hi.
Can be trickier than I thought. Dad hit me at the curfew.
Maybe you're just kind of kooky. You know, for the record, I believe you.
These warm, fuzzy memories are making Dad.
Late night, telephone, calling all the wallflowers out.
What really happened the other night at the festival?
The usual? Like, it's kind of sketchy. Like, take this afternoon and shift into two.
But trouble here and now.
Yeah, welcome to my world.
But you keep giving me these signals.
I thought we liked each other.
Got your invite. You know, it was so genuine. Oh, sweet.
Wow. Amazing. I mean, I said you look beautiful. I guess I'm really digging on you. Maybe there's a reason I like you.
Have you seen Wednesday? I lost her.
You owe me.
I guarantee this one won't make you pass out cold. No one's ever taken you on a picnic inside a crypt before.
Okay, don't hate me.
I want us to be more than friends.
Are you ready to be more than friends?
Okay. So, this is a date?
You're basing all this off some vision you had after we kissed? I don't understand. Why are you doing this?
What does it feel like to lose? You have no idea how it's coming.